Emil Johansson, the 23-year-old seed who has dominated slopestyle so consummately over the last two seasons, will win all three Crankworx events in 2021.
Yeah, man.
This is a dangerous run. You can see it sinking in for him.
Just gonna leave.
Yeah, I want to see him float through this one.
Oh, styling through there, big 360. Just enjoying the moment. No need to do anything too crazy. Just styling out.
This is actually a joyous thing in itself, watching Emil Johansson ride for fun.
Yeah. Little celebration.
I think
more
he's
relief,
sinking in. He's kind of ridden a bit now. He's realised once again
what
I'm a Triple Crown winner. Just dropping down into this natural amphitheatre in front of the few Cat fans who are Kobe safe.
Oh, just finishing off. Massive 3-on turndown. All the boys coming out to celebrate.
Oh, he's spinning down. Triple Crown winner. He is the Maxxis Slopestyle winner here in Rotorua. A phenomenal achievement for the Swede. After all he's been through, after all of the bad luck that he had.
Fucking is $3, my young king!
And that's what it means. You could have forgiven Nikolai Rogatkin for wanting to keep his as the only name on that Triple Crown trophy. Instead, he's one of the most passionate men in celebrating with Emil Johansson. Max Fredriksson, fellow Swede, comes over for a big embrace.
Yeah, man.
With great pleasure, I present to you, my brother.
So, the only previous winner of the Triple Crown hands it over to Emil Johansson. To Leviathans of slopestyle.